I'm 49 to me was, okay, you've got the genuine blues of some guy phoning his, you know, local radio station, clearly unable to talk to someone at home because I'm 49, divorced. And I thought that is such a human dilemma to be thinking, oh my God, I've reached a certain point in my life and this is what I've got to show for it. And I keep referring it to as like a blues record because it seems to me the modern equivalent of someone sitting down with their, you know, rusty string guitar saying, my woman left me. I fleshed it out with other male complaints. You know, the guy saying, when I was a baby, I was either crying or singing. So I basically built up a portrait of male disaffection. If I'd heard that on a jukebox, I would have thought, what the hell is that? I've got to own it.